Now students, as we have done the chapter 3 of commerce class 12, now we are doing the next topic, that is ESOP. ESOP means, ESOP stands for Employee Stock Option Plan, and this company, this ESOP plan is linked to the performance of the employees, and this is a formal scheme where the company wants or gives the rights to the employees to purchase a specified number of shares. So ESOP can be further defined that under the formal scheme or plan of the company gives the right to the employees so as to purchase the specified number of shares of the company at a discounted market rate price. But there are certain terms and conditions which the employee have to fulfill, such as minimum period of service in the company, or the stipulated such as time period such as 3 years. So which we can discuss is that this employee stock option plan, the employees can purchase the specified number of shares, but there are certain terms and conditions. The employee have to fulfill the minimum eligibility criteria, and moreover, the company has to retain these efficient and effective employees, and the companies and the employees can pay the ESOP shares money in the form of installments or in the form of deduction from the monthly salaries. So as all of you can, students, you can look here that I have written employee stock option plan. Employee stock option plan is a scheme under which I have written, you can look at the board, employee stock option plan is a formal scheme under which a company gives the right to the employees to purchase the number of purchase the shares of the company. But there is a catch there, that employees should fulfill the eligibility criteria. So it's written there, employee stock option plan is a formal scheme under which an employee of a company is given the right to purchase a specified number of shares at a stipulated price. Means the price will not be above the market price. Generally it is below the prevailing market price or the discounted market price, and during a given period of time, and only those employees can purchase these employee stock option plan shares who have fulfilled the minimum eligibility criteria, such as they have completed the minimum period of services, that is 3 years or 5 years in the company, and those employees who can exercise this option, that is they can purchase the employee stock options shares either by paying in installments or for deduction from the monthly salary. And the next is that this ESOP, the employee stock option plan scheme, is that they can help to retain the efficient and effective employees. And other is that it is very linked to the employees' performance, means the compensation package is linked to the employees' performance, and therefore ESOP scheme helps to retain the efficient employees and reduces the employees or labor turnover. It helps to give inculcate a sense of belonging and ownership to the company, and it also helps to create the team effort or teamwork among the employees and the boost morale of the employees. And whenever these things are the benefits or the advantages, I have written here, ESOP scheme can link the compensation package closely to the performance of employees, and these ESOP scheme can helps and enables to retain the efficient employees by giving them the right to purchase the specified shares at the discounted market price, and therefore reducing employer labor turnover and Therefore, this ESOP scheme helps to boost the morale. Morale means the mental condition or attitude of the employees, and it encourages the employees to work even better because it brings a sense of ownership, belonging and loyalty towards the organization. And when this ESOP share rises, when this ESOP share price increases or rises, the shareholders, the ESOP shareholders or the employee of the company can even become a millionaire. So all of your students of class 12, your work task is to go through the video entirely, carefully and minutely, and therefore jot down the key terms and the relevant points, and make sure that you go through the book minutely, attentively and carefully, and therefore learn the meaning. This is the meaning of ESOP shares. So you can write it down at your respective copy, and do watch the video and listen to the audio clips which will be sharing to you, and go through the book. If you find any sorts of doubt, do revert back to me so I can provide you the required assistance and update your copy, finish your all homework assignment tasks from chapter 1 to chapter 3, the short questions answers and the long question answers, because those copies will be further evaluated and assessed. So you can look at the meaning. I have written here from here, and these are the advantages. So you can write it down or jot it down at your respective copies. Now we'll move to the next definition. We'll discuss the next definition at the next video.